Okay, there's another formula here, a square minus b square. So this is the easy one. We know that a minus b times a plus b. Okay, about this one, a minus b times a square plus a e plus b square. How about this one? Same, a minus b, a to 3 plus a square b 1 plus a to a b square plus b to 3. Okay, so now we want to get the general formula, a to n minus b to n equal a minus b time a minus 1 plus a minus 2 b 1 plus a minus 3 b to 2 plus, okay, so last one b to a minus 1 a to 0. So this is the general formula.